Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. Our saying today is, it's revolutionary, from the film The Founder. This movie describes the rise of McDonald's restaurants around the world. It tells how American Ray Kroc turned fast food into a huge business. Listen for the saying, it's revolutionary.
We wanted something different, and that's when my brother here comes up with one of his brilliant ideas.
Orders ready in 30 seconds, not 30 minutes.
Unique, original, there's nothing like this.
It's revolutionary.
It's exactly what it is. It's revolutionary.
So what do you think it's revolutionary means? Is it, it's a great idea, or it will completely change things? Listen again. Did you get the right answer?
We wanted something different, and that's when my brother here comes up with one of his brilliant ideas.
Orders ready in 30 seconds, not 30 minutes.
Unique, original, there's nothing like this.
It's revolutionary.
It's exactly what it is. It's revolutionary.
The term, it's revolutionary, means it will completely change things. In the movie, making good, fast food was a new idea for that time. It was revolutionary because it changed the way Americans and later the world would eat. And that is English at the Movies. I'm Ann Ball.